Hey gang, we're out here in the garage today. We're going to build a camp kitchen. Our camp kitchen is going to be a little different than some people's camp kitchen. It's going to be mobile. It's going to have a grill on it. It's going to have a sink on it. It's going to have a food preparation area and a cooler for storing your beverages. Our camp kitchen is going to be, like I said, it's going to be high speed, low drag. We're going to have a set of racing slicks on it, aluminum wheels, anodized billet aluminum hubs. We're going to trim this bad boy out with some polished aluminum diamond plate. We got a brand new RV stainless steel sink that we're going to mount in it. We got a brand new grill to put on one end of it. We got some go-kart front suspension parts that we're going to use for steering it. And then we got some square tube that we're going to put together and make our own chassis for it. So stay tuned. We're going to put together a camp kitchen for high-speed, low-drag camp. All right, the front suspension on our camp kitchen uses a kingpin type of front suspension. My hubs, put my tires as close to my steering mechanism as I can get it without anything rubbing. So we'll put the nuts on here. We'll mark the front axle. Show you some of the progress we've made on the grill here.